jeweled mask. Be enough to feed 100 squawking mouths for a year.
Don't you go catching the conscience now. Worse than a suicide cyclist.
I could cut through the jewelers to get out of these gates. Besides, that mask sounds interesting.
I know, babe. If I'm not careful. Keep yourself together.
This is my way out, but once I drop down, there's no coming back.
Nothing of note.
That dream comes back.
That sloop went through me like the river.
All these beauties. I'd lift one myself if I didn't need the job.
I feel like I can think and act faster than normal when I concentrate. What happened to me?
Frank. Beats being on the rake.
If I had a lady like his upstairs, I would not let the bed go cold.
Someone here! I saw him!
You're right
hey.
About that!
Get ready! This stress will do me in. That or the gloom.
Now what?
Hey.
I saw you, thief! Get out of here! You thought of...
Tooth's coming loose. When this is all over.
could find. These jewels are glass. Still, it'll fetch good coin from someone who doesn't know better. I'll see myself out. An upstairs window should get me over that gate.
Remembers the Shellbridge fires. Flames so bright, night became day. Or was it smoke so thick, day became night?
I read that before the Baron was born, the city was at war.
Read it, did you? Oh, bloody friggin' dark. Nothing like being there, is it? These streets have seen all manner of shit. Fires, plagues.
Don't forget the war.
It was a black war, right? More of a squabble than a war.
Shinnevir.
It's a passing thing, sir. I'm sure of it, not the gloom.
In 2 days, send men to claim his property for the crest. And have them...
They sell might wash the taste of sloops on the mouth.
Oh, what's next?
I would want for the pickle jar, Basso, a lot more weight.
Garrett. Shit. I see you still can't work a door. You don't come to see me, you don't write. I thought both you and Aaron had been killed in the mansion attack. Where the hell have you been?
I don't know.
You don't know? Fine. Forget it. Far be it from me to pry about where you've been for the last fucking year. I don't have time for this. Especially with the Baron's new duty on opium, thanks to this gloom sickness. Not to mention the thief-taker general's black tax, squeezing us entrepreneurs.
If you got a job for me, let's hear it.
Are you sure you're up to it? Okay, so here's the gig. I need you to obtain a ring for me.
Getting married?
Never again. Ah! You mangy bird. I swear one day I'm gonna have you made into a hat.
And and lose the brains of the outfit.
I'm running out of fingers.
Good job, Basso. Good job.
Yeah, right. Belongs to a guy named Cornelius Greaves, one of those hoity-toity types who doesn't have any shit on his boots. Ah! Here you go.
What's the catch?
He's dead.
I'm a thief, Basso, not a grave robber.
Only recently deceased. My sources say he never took the ring off.
Doesn't seem much of a challenge.
Challenge. We'll be getting to him before the Carters pick him over. Rumor has it they've been taking bodies to that old foundry near Cinderfall. Crawling with the Baron's guards for some reason. Now, best way to that place is through the old chapel. And, don't screw this up, Garrett. Some of us still need to pay our dues.
You can't tax what you can't catch.
Yeah, get out of here. And you use the door, please. Still, it's good to see you.
A whole matter of them, crying for our spirits. They're singing the tale of Baron Northcrest, the tapper who locked us in this iron cage, all in the name of progress. Old Iron leads angels to bury us, but the crows know better. They know a storm.
I have something for all your nefarious needs.
Stick to the shadows.
Tully kept the collection?
Nah, that's not how it went. Quack was giving him 2 pennies each for a study. Tully really got that rhythm.
That's the last of them.
There'll be more tomorrow. I'm starting to think they're the lucky ones.
Lucky, eh? Some of these gloomers bite off their tongues to make it stop. Some push in their eyes or their ears.
The old chapel on Morningside. The court of the Queen of Beggars.
It's a lonely night.
It's the best kind.
Garrett, you walk a path few would wish.
That's the only one I know.
Quite. You know what they say about me?
That you know everything that happens in this city.
Not everything. Just the important things. What brings you here? Seeking my counsel?
A year ago, I was at the Northcrest Mansion. Something went wrong. What happened to me? What happened to Aaron?
A year ago, men who believed themselves to know best try to control something they didn't fully understand for their own ends. The balance has shifted. We can all feel it.
That's your answer.
When my biggers found you after the accident, they thought you were dead. But you were not dead. So we healed your broken body and brought you from the city to keep you safe while we waited. But then, just after the gloom started, something began to wake you. It was time for you to return home. This city grows sick. It will tell you all in time, if you choose to listen. Careful, Garrett. There are worse things in the shadows than you.
Sirs, we've been hauling corpses since dawn. We just want this day to be done.
Did you hear this, lazy gutter?
Consider yourself lucky you're pulling that card and not in it. Now move!
I've had my fill of cart rides. I'll find my own way in.
This is as good as it gets.
These trees are so quiet now.
They call that work? Keep that friggin' dog quiet and wake me when shift's done, will you?
How can you sleep in a place like this?
And the general's here too, grinding his teeth and his frigging leg.
Watch and learn. Watch and learn.
Father always said I'd end up jobbing at the works.
Oh, I'd welcome some warm coffee. I'm not feeling all that well.
I hope someone starts some trouble. I'll put them in their place.
I think a tooth's coming loose.
Garrett.
Aaron. Am I sick?
One more for the Knacker's Yard. The General will want this lot seen to before last bell.
Look at this. A highborn in with the lowlifes. I wonder what he's got.
Not out here, sloop for brains.
We carted him gentle as we could. You are... tricky.
Suppose the beggars smell the same alive. Damn city. left it up here. Crap! I'll never find it again in this murk.
Rourke's teeth!
I think the tooth's coming loose.
It's not the corpses. Rourke's teeth!
It's these oversized bloody puppets.
Corpses.
It's these oversized bloody puppets. I'll end up being rowed out to Moira at this rate. I think the tooth's coming loose. Where could it be? Something feels wrong. I think I looked here already. That was all.
Mannequins. I came here looking for a body. This kind. This wouldn't pass for respect in a slaughterhouse. Poor old Cornelius must already be on the line. The best way to follow Cornelius is to put my life on the line.
Suppose the beggars are still the same alive.
Must go green on their first date. Second. Come back.
Used to dump bodies over the city wall. Until the stinking disease was worse than the gloom itself. 100 crows to every man there was. And the flies.
Oh, yeah? We were told to torch them at the sides of the streets at the border. But after the Candlemaker's place went up too, had to make it a crime. Moral Glowmore.
You two would be rich men if you were paid to friggin' talk.
Break's over. Let's get the line running again.
I wonder if a building can be condemned twice. I want you making a good case for it here.
Just like shooting deer back at the estate.
Time to get off. I prefer being a moving target.
Oh, at last. Hey? Mine's playing tricks on me.
Be ready for anything.
Whoever's doing this, show yourself!
I'll find the friggin' bastard!
We'll be right back.
look better in the slot. My back's hurting bad. Hey, what's that? Whoever's there, come out! I must be imagining things. Slaughter yards. This place stinks. Every day among the corpses, and every night coughing up ashes. The use. What? There's definitely something going on. I'll find you.
Oh, gotcha!
Hungry as a...
The perfect shot! That's me!
Someone causing trouble?
Oh. I had it better in the slaughter yards. This place stinks. Shit. This grease gets on everything.
We've taken more than 100 dead each day this last week.
Got to say, Gloom's flushed more shit out
there
of the city
are.
Than the Watch ever could.
And Rich is starting to drop down too. The General will be pleased with all the cleaning up we've been doing.
Cleaning up? Right you are, sir.
I'm sure those of us who do their jobs well and without question will be justly rewarded.
This way. I'll show you something.
Severe gouging of the eyes and ears, self-inflicted. Contusions around throat.
Hush, give me sleep.
This is torturous. He's still around.
Face me!